The most famous sheepskin coat in football was at Gig Lane as John Watson, who cut his commentating teeth at Boston, completed his set of football league rounds and received a memento. The Lincolnshire club controversially brought back Steve Evans recently and have been repaid. Dean Cropper's first goal since a move from Lincoln there, but a clumsy challenge by Ben Chapman on Gareth Seddon allowed Bury way back into the contest. Danny Swales sent Paul Bastock the wrong way. Boston can't have made many better recruits in recent times, but Danny Thomas and the wing-back from Bournemouth restored their advantage. If there was still any doubting Thomas's, the best was still to come as Boston sealed their third win in a week and a half, an angled drive by the newcomer, registering his third goal in two games.